All right, everybody, welcome to another episode of First Attack. Today is going to be kind of a Guilty Gear special. I'm going to be doing some trials with Haehyun, with Kum Haehyun, and with Raven. And if time permits, some Jacko and Jam as well. And then later tonight, ChoySauce85, who came by and helped me do the Guilty Gear tutorials for all the characters and sign, is going to come over and we're going to do the tutorials, the basics tutorials for all the new Revelator characters, the five characters, which are Johnny, Jam, Jacko, Haehyun, and Raven. And he's gathered a bunch of information, so we're going to go through all of that stuff later tonight, so definitely check that out a little bit. So, one thing that I want to say here is that I'm going to try to do some of the trials here. Combos, is this what this is? Let's see, I forget now. So I'm going to start with Kum Haehyun here. Special moves. I guess you have to finish all the special moves before you can get to the combos and such. Alright, so the one thing that I'm going to mention here right now, just as a start, so people are aware of this. I've actually been given word, and I'm totally going to respect Arc System Works, that I cannot stream all of the trials. I can only stream most of the trials. Like, I can do the special moves, and then when it gets to the combos, I can do about half the combos, and then that's it. So I can't stream all, like, the super hard combos. They've been really strict about streaming story modes and tutorial modes and all that kind of stuff like that. So they've asked me not to do all of the trials. So I'm just going to do like half of them, and then I'll move on to the other characters. I don't know why, but that is what I've been told, and so I'm just going to abide by those desires. So why can't I choose colors here? That's really interesting. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see what colors. Ooh, look at this old man UCLA colors. Oh, crazy color. And you know what, I'm just gonna go with the default combo. So yeah, I'm not sure what the reasoning is, but like I said, I want to make sure that I abide by the wishes, and I don't want to do anything that they do not want me to do. So it's okay. Alright, so we're good. Most of the time, I mean, if I need to ask permission, I'll definitely ask permission, but if it's not necessary, then yeah, then it's not, I don't have to, so. But let's start with Kum Haehyun. Now, the interesting thing that I've learned about this character is that a lot of people have been telling me he's very basic. However, apparently he has one craziness, which is his spin kick move, which apparently is like really, really crazy. You can do all sorts of different things with him with just that one command based on the timing if you're holding buttons or doing all sorts of stuff. But just by default, I'm gonna take a look at some of the things that he has over here right now. So standard punch, his 6P. Slow to start up, but it looks like it might actually work super well. I'm assuming 6K is an overhead perhaps. But it's a stagger, I'm not sure. Like I said, we'll probably find out a little bit more as we go on. 6H, ooh, 6H is dashing forward, wall bounce like that. So let's see if he has any special offensive crouch buttons here. No, but interesting, he can slide forward because he's a tank. It actually looks like he's like mowing the lawn with his legs, or he's like a little go-kart or something like that. But 6K is a low. So according to Sanchez, who is in the chat, aka Mecha MacGyver, who has used this character a lot, this is actually a low. And 5H. Oh, this button here. So this is an overhead. So there you go. but it looks similar to this, so you could, yeah, look at that. They have like almost the exact same startup, so you can use that as a mix-up then. Okay, okay. So, let's see. All right, so here's his taunt. I can only taunt once, come on. I can't taunt anymore. Or did I not actually have the taunt on? Was that just his neutral animation and I just happened to hit it at that time? In any case, let's go ahead and start doing some of his special moves. So tuning ball, which is quarter circle forward plus slash or heavy slash. Looks like heavy slash, I know you can make him do all sorts of things, so how? Oh, okay. So once you actually do the command for the move, you hold the direction. So this is just regular fireball. So that's quarter four, quarter circle, I'm sorry, 236 slash. If I do 236 slash and hold forward on the controller, you see that it speeds up a little. If I do 236 slash and hold back, it does this crazy thing where it goes back and forth, right? So, like that. That's so weird. So what happens with the heavy slash one? So if I do a heavy slash, it's a three-hit fireball. If I hold forward on the controller, it goes even faster. If I hold back, then it does... Dude, that's some craziness going here. Oh, I unmapped taunt. That's right. Okay. So can I... I can control it. Oh my... Okay. Okay, okay. So basically, once you just turn it on, you can actually do what, with it whatever you want it to do. But you have to hold left and right on the control, so it's kind of tied to your movement. So the question is, how long can I keep this fireball? Look at that. Look at this. I can make it go, whee! So in other words, if I'm right next to him. So if I actually sweep and do it like this, I can make it come back and then go back forward and then come back. And then, oh wow, that's... craziness. Okay, so that's how you, that's Kum's fireball. So obviously slash is a single hit but much faster. Heavy slash is slower but three hits, so you can probably get some really nasty mix-ups if you just get used to doing well, the slashes don't combo. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, slash doesn't, standing slash does not gatling into sweep, only crouching slash does. But then you can probably get some nasty mix-ups that way. Dang, is that actually a combo cancel or is that a link? That might just be a link, actually. No, it's a cancel, but it's just a late cancel for some strange reason. Dang, that's so crazy. Yeah, you can do some crazy things with that. Okay, okay. Late Gatlings, there you go. So you can change the trajectory of tuning ball while you do it, so they're teaching you here. Woohoo! Okay, so we just learned that. Uppercut with kick. Four tiger's sword. Alright, so that's it. And if I hold it, he does crazy spin kick! Whoa! Okay. So this is the thing that makes his character weird, is that you can hold the buttons on all of his moves and then makes him do other special move things. So this is gonna be interesting. Let's see what they tell you. So four tiger swords, hold. So I can hold it for partially. I can do it, can I control this? No, I can't control it, okay. So it looks like six hits. Oh, I'm sorry, woo, 10 hits is the maximum, dang. So can I just do something like, dude, his target combo timing is so weird. Okay, so that doesn't work. Can I do, okay. That's weird. So the second hit of his standing H cannot be buffered. The first hit can though. Oh man, his target, his Gatling timing is really weird. It's gonna take a while to get used to. What about crouching heavy? Oh, this is the move that launches them, so... this also launches as well. So if that's the case, does he not have moves that can combo into this move charged? Obviously, I can do something like that. What if I do... Yeah, if I hold it at all, it doesn't look like it goes at all. Yeah, so yeah, you can just do that and hit for a few hits. But it doesn't look like there's any way to combo into it unless maybe a counter hit or something like now. Okay, but he gets, that was interesting, so... I see, if you're right next to him, you get 10 hits. But a little further away, he misses a few of the first few hits. Yeah, okay. But then... Okay, there you go. So what it is Heavy Slash pushes him too far away. If I see. So if I do the target, it's too far away to combo. But if I'm right next to him and just do Heavy Slash, then I can combo all hits in there. There you go. There you go. I just can't target combo into it because target combos pushes me away too much. Whoops. Oh, so you can link off. Okay, okay, it's just late link. God, that's so weird. Why did they decide to make all of his Gatlings really late? Because they're not links. Because if they're links, I should be able to do, like, maybe they are links. I don't think they... Is that just a jump cancelable move? Yeah, see, watch how long it takes for me to walk. See how it goes, walk, walk. But if I chain, oops, maybe it is a link. They are links, Jesus. That's so crazy. So nothing of his is a Gatling. Everything of his is a link. Oh, that's so weird. Oh, this character is so strange. Okay, so you just have to have a totally different mindset. So obviously, wow, punch and a kick is still a Gatling. I mean, not a Gatling, it's just a link. Oh, that's so weird. Everyone's telling me that they are links and they're not links. It's... Oh, this is so strange. I mean, because Slayer kind of was links as well, right? Like, Stand Light Kick were links and such. But in any case, the interesting part is that Gatlings are very, very slow with this character. So even if they are Gatlings or links, the only way you can actually combo is by doing them slow. Okay, so four Tiger Sword held and then back. Okay, so I'm holding back. Oh, dang. So during the startup of his spin, if I hold back, so if I just hold kick, he does that, like that. And if you hit back too late, it doesn't do anything. So you have to hold back right away. So in like the first few frames of that move, you can hold back and do the charge kick. But what happens if I don't fully charge it? Oh, that still counts. Okay, so once I hold back, I can charge it for a really long time, or I can just charge it for a really short time. But you see, if I charge it for a really short time, one, it's blue and he doesn't wall bounce. I mean, and yeah, and he can flip before he lands. But if I hold it long enough to get the red one, then it's a true wall bounce and there's nothing he can do. He's gonna get hit by that. Interesting. So it's basically uppercut, kick, immediately hold back. Can I hold down back? Yeah, I can hold down back. I can hold up back. But I'm probably just hitting back at some point in time. Interesting. I've seen people do this. Oh man. Anyways, okay. All right, so let's go to the next one here. So spin kick plus kick is Falcon Dive. Is this an, okay, can be held. Sure, there it is, okay. Okay. Can be held, is that an overhead? I wonder. Wonder if there's a way that I can tell. Oh well, I'll see if the chat knows about that. But if you tap it, it's just a quick one. So for combos. Oh, I see. You see it turn red in the middle of there. Okay. Oh, I see. So in other words, if you hit it with the red one, it's a wall bounce and you get a combo off of that. Okay, okay, there you go. So that's not an overhead. That's not an overhead, so. Okay, yeah, so some people are saying that you can get a, that you can get an air combo like that off of that. And I've definitely seen that before. Like they ended that jumping heavy slash which causes the knockdown. Okay, so now, again, just like the uppercut and holding it, apparently you can do the same thing with spin kick and hold kick, hold back. Okay, so that's the overhead. I see. So if I make sure to let go, so if I hold kick like this, that's so weird. So spin kick plus kick, if I do spin kick plus kick and hold it, it's like this. But if I do spin kick plus kick and hold back, you see how his leg charges differently. So the regular spin kick, his foot is at head level. And if I do the long one, his foot is above his head. So, I see. So in other words, if I hold back and you see the leg go above his head, then it's an overhead. And so his regular overhead is a wall bounce. And the super one is also a wall bounce. Okay, there seems like there's three levels. It looks like there's blue, purple, and orange. See, this character is weird. Okay. So now aerial Falcon Dive. You can change the direct trajectory of it. So if I just do this, he just dives. Oh, dang. Wow, why did they decide to make him like this? Dude, I can go like in all directions. It's weird actually being able to do a special move while jumping backwards now. Oh, okay, so full charge overhead is a guard crush. So in other words, if they block it, they'll get staggered, I guess is what it is. Either that or it'll just hit them. Could be unblockable, so interesting. Okay, so oops, I'm gonna do something again. I'll go back to here. So, okay, so can I do something different with holding forward? No, okay, so basically, so spin kick, charge spin kick, charge overhead. Regular overhead. So off of the spin kick, he just really has spin kick, charge spin kick, overhead, and charged overhead, pretty much. And then uppercut, he's got uppercut with kick, uppercut hold kick, and then uppercut back hold kick, which just does the red kick. Oof, interesting character, okay. And then in the air, you can guide this. Can you hold the air one? No, the air one has no hold kick variants. That's really interesting. Whee! Okay. All right. Next one. Let's see. My super. You can move the opponent freely with the joystick after hitting him with the first hit of the Enlightened 3000 Palm Strike. Hold on to Heavy Slash and move the opponent freely. So if I don't do that and I just do this, pow, it just hits him, right? Okay, so if I hold it, what happens here? Oh, so before it hits, I can magnetize them basically. Oh, if they're in the field, okay, okay. If they're outside that circular range, then it stops like that. Interesting. So I can actually do some fun stuff here. That's so weird. Eee! What's up? Okay, interesting. Got a lot of interesting hold button moves. Oh, this is the burst version here. So obviously this is gonna do more damage if I hit with it. Yeah. Oh, and it tumbles too. I don't think the Heavy Slash one tumbled, did it? Oh, it did, it did, it did. So does that mean in the corner I can actually do combos afterwards? Yeah, okay, I can, okay. So in the corner I can do boom, and then... So in the air it looks like he Gatlings. So in the air it's Gatling, normal Gatling timing, but on the ground it's Link timing. Walk. Walk. Yeah, I think they're just Links. I don't even think that they're special Gatlings. I'm pretty sure they're just Links. Oh, no, 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 no. Hang on a second. No, no, they might be special Links. Because listen to this. Listen to the timing that I'm doing. That's a combo, right? That's a combo. Now, if I try to do that in a crouching Heavy Slash, So, if it was theoretically a Link, I should be able to come out with Heavy Slash. Whether it's fast enough to combo or not, who knows? But the fact that I'm using the same button timing, and the crouching Heavy Slash is not coming out, shows that it is indeed a special timing for his Gatlings. So these are Gatlings and not Links. See, I have, look how low, look how late. See, I am waiting forever and I can't get that out. So if it was a Link, that means Haehyun is recovering and I should be able to do whatever I want. But I can't. But I can actually do that. So yeah, I mean, there's definitely going to be some Links. Apparently Faulty Defense says Crouching Slash or Close Slash. Close Slash is a Link. No, that's a special chain as well, because if I do Crouching Heavy Slash at that timing, it doesn't come out. But if I hit Slash, it does. So they are not Links. These are actually special Gatlings. Like that. See? There you go. So, yeah. Sanchez in the chat was correct. They are actually Gatlings. They're just special Gatlings. Go away. No, come back. There we go. You can change the trajectory of Celestial Tuning Ball. Oh, okay. But someone challenged me to do Slash times 2 into Far Slash. Yes. Yeah. There you go. So you can do Slash, Slash, Slash. Again, all late Gatling. So he's interesting. It's interesting. He's got late Gatlings. Yeah, Faulty Defense. The thing is, if it's a Link, I should be able to do any move I want, because that means I've recovered in time. But because I can only go into what's allowed to be canceled into, that means it's a Gatling. So it's actually not a Link. But let's see this here. Oh, dang. So this is Super Ball! Oops. Okay, so 4 hits it looks like. Crouching slash into 5P. Still a Gatling. Listen to my button timing. So if I hit dust, nothing comes out. But if I hit 6P, it comes out. But if I hit 5P, which it's not allowed to target Gatling into, it doesn't come out. So yeah, they're all links. Close slash, crouching slash. Yep. Same thing here. Crouching heavy slash doesn't work, but crouching slash does. So there we go. Celestial Timing Ball. I already did this. Let's skip to the next one. Instant kill. I don't think I've seen Haehyun's instant kill. Oh no, I have seen this. That's not much of a destroy, to be honest with you. It's not much of a destroy. Dude, a link means your move recovers and then you can do something. That's what defines a link. This is not a link. This is a late Gatling. 100%. It's just a special late Gatling timing because you can't hit any other button, so. Sorry. I mean, this is close slash, right? Close slash into standing punch. Sure. But if I do crouching heavy slash, nothing comes out. This is a Gatling. I don't. That's a Gatling. That's 100% a Gatling. You're hitting the punch before you're actually able to walk. You hear me hit the button before I walk, but see? Slash, walk. Slash, walk. Slash, walk. Slash, punch. See, the punch is faster than the walk. Slash, punch. Slash, punch. That's a Gatling, because if I use the exact same timing in the crouching heavy slash, nothing comes out. So it can't be a link. It can't be a link. So in any case, that's not what this whole thing, this is not what this is about. Let's keep messing with these characters. So long range slash, so now I'm in basics here. Yeah, so this is the combos. So I'm just gonna do 1 through 5. I'm just gonna do 1 through 5 and then stop from there. So, all right. So first one is long range slash into tuning ball enhanced. Oh, what? That's not even a combo? They just want you to do it. I see. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, they're just showing you that that's a good offense attack there. So crouching P, close range slash. Yep, once again. Again, late Gatling. It's just a late Gatling. There you go. That's just so weird. Why would they do that? Like, I thought that Kum was going to be a really good beginner character, but now I actually don't think he is. He's so awkward. Like, he's not going to... You're not going to You're not gonna learn standard Guilty Gear stuff thanks to this interesting Gatling timing. Interesting. Okay. Alright, so that's a good setup there. Number three, standing kick, long range slash. Yes. Wow, that's so slow. So. So I can do. Heh, cheating! That's not the combo they asked me to do, but I'll do it anyway. So really, they want me to do that. It can be held, but obviously this one, they just want you to do that combo. That's interesting. This timing is so weird. Alright, basic number four. So standing punch is jump cancelable, and then punch slash hard slash. See, that's just regular, Gatling timing. But interesting, kick is not Gatlingable into slash. So kick actually ends, but is kick jump cancelable? Okay, it is, so I can do, theoretically. Okay, so I can do like that. So it's jump cancelable. Is punch jump cancelable? No, it's not. Is slash jump cancelable? Slash is not jump cancelable. And heavy slash, I'm going to assume, is not. Yeah, so jump kick is his only jump cancelable move. So that's what you're going to be using for jump cancels, but you can't actually chain out of it, it looks like. Not even back to punch. So that's all his jump kick is for jump cancel. Okay. What's this jump dust? Whoa! Can I chain anything to jump dust? No, nothing chains into jump dust. So this jump dust can't be used as an air combo finisher. You should just use heavy slash anyway, because it causes that knockdown and gives you the setup. Like so. Perfect. That's tricky, because I feel like if I hold back on it and then try to attack, the fireball will come back, but you're literally controlling it. So you actually have to hold back until it comes out, but then if you move forward, you push the fireball away. So I think you just gotta hold back the whole time when you're doing that setup. Let the fireball bring him to you and then combo yourself. And then do his weird Gatling timing. So weird. Ooh, I'm never gonna get used to this. Okay, there we go. So yeah, you have to hold back the whole entire time when you do that sequence. And the first hit, like something like that. There you go. Okay. Yes, you should buy this game. You should actually. Online is not super active unless you do the lobbies. Ranking is not particularly good at that, but lobbies are pretty decent, especially if you look in Northern California. Northern California has the best series of players. And apologies right now, I'm gonna turn on the air conditioner because it's getting super warm. It's super warm in here. Again, let me know if the air conditioner is a little too loud for you guys. but it gets super hot in this basement. I need to buy one of those like crazy fans that's silent, one of those silent fans, and just have them sitting around the room and blowing on us and stuff like that. So, but yeah, you should definitely buy this game. So, oh, Torque 6P is not jump cancelable. Interesting. So that might be the best you can do. Just like go for an uppercut kick. Interesting. That's so weird. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough when you first play online. There's no lie on that. But that's gonna be with pretty much any fighting game at this point in time. Really, you just gotta get yourself in there and go for it. And that's the best way to do. So there you go. All right, next trial, basic five. So last trial here, which is counter hit. Oh, this is the wrong kick. I held back. They wanna do this one. So counter hit, boom. Oh, interesting. Interesting, okay. But if I hold it and I counter hit him, it's a wall bounce. So I can do boom, slash into that. So I can do it charged, or I can do it not charged. So this one can actually be done both ways. That's funny. Yeah, exactly. So Street Fighter V is not going to be that any easier for you to get into. And in fact, Street Fighter V, I would argue, is harder to get into. It's interesting because, like, David goes and plays Killer Instinct online. And while there are the good players in Killer Instinct, the casual pool is not as strong as the casual pool in Street Fighter V. So David has actually been able to do super well online in Killer Instinct, and it's actually harder a little bit on Street Fighter V because there's so many good players. So the story mode in this is super good, but keep in mind that you're only watching, that there's no playing, and it's like 6 hours long or so. It's like 4 hours long of nothing but watching. It's super good, it's super fun, I loved it, but the story mode is just watching and it's long. But like I said, a lot of times I just grab dinner, come home, watch some story mode. You can continue from wherever you left off. So it's super cool. Super cool. And yeah, if you can play in locals, I mean, I want to go to Wednesday Night Fights and play some of this game. I haven't yet. Last week I was just playing Super Turbo, but next time I go, or maybe after Evo, after everyone has their chance to practice for Evo, I'll probably play in the casuals at Wednesday Night Fights, because a lot of good Guilty Gear players there, a lot of good Guilty Gear players here. Alright, so there's that combo here, or I can hold it and do it off the wall. Pretty sure I can hold it, crouching heavy slash and then target combo as well. Oops, wrong one. God, you have to be careful that you don't accidentally hold back. That's so crazy. Okay, so that doesn't work. Okay. So there you go. There's Kum Haehyun. As I said, there's five more trials here, but in case you guys weren't here at the beginning of this stream, I will mention that I was instructed by, I was told that Arc System Works has been finding streams and YouTube videos and basically giving them strikes if you actually stream all of the trials. So I was told I can do basically the first part of it. So that's all I can do right now for Haehyun.